It was pointed out to me by some elder poets in Bahrain a few years ago, during the Persian Gulf for the State Department, that if plays disappeared, if dance disappeared, if painting disappeared, if music disappeared, storytelling, cinema, sculpture, it would all be intact in the form of poetry, which encompasses all of these art forms. You stop and think about it. It's all there, the rhythm, the imagery, the sound, all of it is intact in poetry.